We now go to the insides of a shark. As you can see, it is panicking. Mainly because I turned it inside out. Still alive. It makes that noise. Because I probably damaged it for its voice box way too much. Why did it stop?